Hello dear friends, I'm Marina from MarsStars.net and this is your daily astrology horoscope for the 12th of December. Today the transit Mercury will enter Sagittarius. That's the most important astrological event. And what's interesting about this ingression is that Mercury was retrograde in Sagittarius during the last couple of weeks. Then it went back to Scorpio, it turned direct. And now Mercury is moving to Sagittarius again, but this time moving direct. So one of the things that we can expect during the next couple of weeks is to have some kind of repeating situations or something that we had to take care of or didn't work very well for us during the last couple of weeks might be finally resolved. We may find the new solutions or the problems might be solved on their own, or in some way we may have to change some of the things that we have planned during the past couple of weeks. So pay attention to this period, it's quite significant. Also, Mercury in Sagittarius is not essentially very strong, meaning the sign is not beneficial for Mercury, which can bring some challenges if we want to focus too much on details or be extremely analytical or focus on the small things. On the other hand, Mercury in Sagittarius really supports our philosophical way of thinking, our ability to see things in the future or the bigger picture or the greater meaning of certain situations. So for learning new things, this might be a very positive aspect, especially if this is more related to philosophy or our beliefs or something which is not so concrete and which doesn't require such a detailed approach. Also, Mercury in Sagittarius is great for focusing on our future, planning things related to our future. Don't forget that the Sun and Jupiter are both in Sagittarius as well. So generally great period to focus on our long-term goals, to set some new things that we want to achieve. And also wonderful time for traveling, for exploring new opportunities, and for focusing more on our positive way of thinking. And also today we have the transit moon in Aquarius, the sign of social groups and communities and friendships. So wonderful time for socializing with others, for group activities, doing something together with others, or focusing on the future, something that you would like to achieve in the future. By the way, Sagittarius and Aquarius are the two main signs which are related to the future. So with the moon in Aquarius and a couple of planets in Sagittarius, this is a great time for future plans and new goals and opening our minds for wisdom and new ideas. So that's the most important today. Thank you so much for joining me and I'll see you tomorrow.